Their dresses are blowing up. Up, here she comes. Here comes the bridesmaid. Here's Kristen. She looks nervous. She knows what all this marriage business is about. Comes Tracy, the maid of honor. Usually the most nervous, but look how incredibly calm she is. And the flower girl. Father of the bride giving away his daughter. Represents
much more than a token of love. It is, like the ceremony itself, a statement of commitment and a promise of things yet to come. By its very nature, the ring is unbroken. Without a beginning or an end, it is one that is continuous. In the spirit of happiness, it attracts the bride as a symbol of your abiding love and devotion to her for all time.